So with this jack, fold that up, grab your handle, put your clips that way so it stops it from coming up, and then get your rear wheels of your mower onto the middle bar there, or into it, and start winding.